He said, in fact, his family is quite elated after this historic victory. A Times Now spoke to his father. Have a look at the reaction.
In conversation with Neeraj Chopra's father after his historic victory, sir, कैसा महसूस कर रहे हैं आपका बेटा देश के लिए सिल्वर मेडल लेके आया है?
जी बिल्कुल, हमें बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है कि हम सिल्वर जीत पाए हैं। जीत तो मतलब सबकी जो मेहनत थी, मेहनत तो गोल्ड के लिए थी, लेकिन हम सिल्वर जीत पाए हैं इसकी भी बहुत खुशी
है। अभी सेलिब्रेशन का क्या प्लान है? नीरज से बात हुई क्या इसके बाद?
नहीं, अभी कोई बात नहीं हुई और मेरे को लगता है 2-3 दिन होगी भी नहीं। अभी काफी बिजी शेड्यूल रहेगा, बात नहीं हो पाएगी।
क्या प्रोत्साहन, क्या कहना चाहेंगे, क्या मैसेज रहेगा आपको अपने बेटे के लिए?
बस हमारा तो यही प्रोत्साहन है कि जैसे अब की बार मेडल जीतता है, अगली बार इसे ज्यादा मेहनत के फिर इसका रंग चेंज करने के लिए फिर मेहनत करेगा।
पर आप खुश हैं?
बिल्कुल खुश है।
नीरज के बाकी मम्मी का क्या रिएक्शन रहा, बाकी सब क्या का क्या रिएक्शन है?
पूरे परिवार का यही रिएक्शन है जैसे हम लोग बैठे हैं।
So yes, of course, we heard Neeraj Chopra's father expressing that he is extremely happy and the next time they hope that it will turn into a goal.
Well, after this historic win, congratulatory messages have started pouring in from politicians to entertainment industry. We have a reaction that has come from the Prime Minister. In fact, that you can see right here, Neeraj Chopra is excellence personified. This is what Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister, said right after this victory. He also went on to say that time and again, he has shown his brilliance because first he won the gold medal in Tokyo Olympics and now silver medal in Paris Olympics. India is elated at yet another Olympic success of Neeraj Chopra. This is the post that has been made by the Prime Minister last night. Now, congratulations to him on winning the silver medal. This is a post as is, he also went on to say that he'll continue to motivate countless athletes because we saw there was little kids in his village as well who were quite excited to see a person from their village achieving this in Paris Olympics. This is a reaction that is coming from Union Minister Ashwini Vaishnav. He says that when, in fact, Kiran Rijiju, he says that a remarkable feat, Neeraj Chopra. A reaction from Kiran Rijiju as far as the victory is concerned. He goes on to say, your relentless pursuit of excellence made us proud yet again. After Tokyo Olympics, another medal in the kitty of India. Congratulations, Neeraj, on your stellar achievement. A reaction coming from former Union Minister Smriti Irani, you make us incredibly proud. Cheer Bharat. So these are all the reactions that have come from politicians. Another reaction that has come is from Indian cricket team's head coach Gautam Gambhir. He says that the icon never returns without bringing joy to every Indian. Because see, this feels like a personal victory to all the Indians. We were very excited for this match of Neeraj Chopra. Virendra Sehwag also goes on to say that back-to-back individual medal is an outstanding feat. Tokyo Olympics gold medal and now Paris Olympics silver medal. We also have